The sun rose up too late this morning, but I can't think too hard about it. The blinds were up, so it hit my eyes at the right angle to wake me. I stir lazily like a bear in the spring, and I reach my hand to the side. I feel my fingers brush across my things, and I finally found it. Where did the time go? Did my mind go? I wonder as I slept. Where were you in all this? Were you a demon or a saint? Stars don't make enough light to see your glimmering face in this night. I shove my kindling like a wild animal into a fire that will not light. So I fall. Stare at the words that you wrote. The author of the story doesn't matter to me. The note that was written is enough. And I know that you know that I know these things. The words can never emerge. The fountains of stars from your eyeballs have seen the color that my skin turns. Where did the time go? I asked the void, and the void said nothing. I wonder as I fled, where were you in all this? Were you my weakness or my failure? Did you honestly think of me? I haven't read the book
gave me. I found it folded on the floor. I picked it up and opened the cover to find the pages creased and sore. They looked at me with those sad puppy eyes. They begged me to gaze upon their skin, but I don't have to know the whole story, to know what's written within.